Oh my gosh, hi.
So I didn't even know how to start this video. I am going to my hometown. I'm leaving my school and I'm gonna start driving home. And I thought it'd be really fun to do a nice little vlog of me like singing, jamming out to music, and just do like a come drive with me to Illinois from Kentucky. Yeehaw. So we're gonna play some jams. We're gonna get ready for fall break. I am so bad at driving. Just kidding, I'm really not. Mom, don't listen to that.
Time, I just want a word in a stupid rhyme. So I picked up a pen and a microphone. History's about to get overthrown.
I also forgot to explain that this is not like a short drive. Like, I will be in this car for the next 7 hours because it's a long drive to Illinois. Yeah.
Five down, I'm the final wife. I saw him till the end of his life. I'm a survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. I said, I bet you wanna know how I got this far. Do you wanna know how we got this far?
X-Y-Z.
Fresheners in the shot. I'm not taking it down.
Grew up in the French court, wee bone short. Life was a chore, so she set sail. 1522 and straight to the UK. All the British dudes like epic fail. Ooh, I wanna dance and sing. Politics, not my thing. Ooh, don't worry, don't
in
worry.
Seven turn right onto Troy Pot.
Why doesn't it hit you?
He doesn't wanna bang you. Somebody hang you. We are in Indiana. We have still a long time to drive. I've been driving for about an hour. My camera overheated a little bit ago, so I've just been chilling, driving. I called my mom one time. I thought we could listen to soundtrack that I'm kind of a Broadway soundtrack that I'm kind of obsessed with right now. So basically I've been obsessed with, I haven't, my parents have loved Jimmy Buffett since before I was born, honestly. Like, my parents have always just been really big Jimmy Buffett fans. And so, like, I know a lot of their music and stuff because that's what I grew up listening to with my parents, that country music, but we don't talk about country music. I'm kidding, I do like some country music, aka Carrie Underwood. Anyway, that's besides the point. Jimmy Buffett wrote a musical called Escape to Margaritaville, and I might be going to see it in April. There might be a vlog on it, who knows? Circling, honey,
can't you feel him swimming around? You got fins to the left, fins to the right, and you're the only bait in town.
Hit it, my girl. Just came down from Cincinnati.
Can't you feel him circling, honey? Can't you feel him swimming around? You got fins to the left, fins to the right, and you're the only bait in town.
Starbucks, so I'm gonna take this stupid exam, even though this is such a stupid break in my schedule of things I need to get done. Okay, so I just finished taking my exam. I got a 97% on it. So now we can continue driving. But honestly, there's a Culver's like right over there. So I think I'm gonna get some cheese curds because I'm hungry. Hey, I know you called me during my exam. So, what did you need?
Are you done now?
Yeah, I got a 97 on it.
Did you? Congratulations.
You wanna say hi to the vlog? I'm vlogging right now.
Hi, vlog.
We make fresh food today.
Hi, can I get a chicken strip kids meal, please?
Perfect. I love your hydro flask.
Thank you so much. Okay, thank you. How sweet. She complimented my hydro flask. Illinois now. So I'm very happy I ate Culver's, so I'm not gonna get a headache. Someone's calling me, don't know who that is. So yeah, right now I've been watching Kill Counts. I really love Dead Meat. I've been watching that. I really love Halloween. I've never seen the actual movies because I am terrified of horror movies and stuff. So I don't usually watch horror movies. I think I've watched 2 or 3 in my life. Actually, I think I've watched 3. And all of them, I haven't watched fully because I have a mechanism where I fall asleep during scary movies so that I don't have to watch them because sleep protects me. This one's called He Went to Paris.
He went to Paris looking for answers. Questions that bothered him so.
Married an actress named Kim.
Our ribs were on fire. At the top of our tent is where I'm gonna stay. What a shame, young face, it cost me the crown. So I moved to the
house of Hobbit in my hometown. You should go watch it, but when I like filmed it, like there were certain songs I didn't sing because I know my limits of vocal range. And just some of them happen to be not being able to sing Broadway musicals. Like certain Broadway musicals, I don't think I can sing. And this song is one of them. So now I feel like it should be a thing whenever I film Come Drive Home With Me videos that I should just sing one song that I'm like, I don't have talent, I don't have enough talent to do. And then you know what? Maybe one day I'll like listen, I'll be like, sis, you snatched that song. If only life were like the way he makes me feel. Is he difficult? One could argue. Is it challenging every day? Do you feel I don't understand it? Are you listening when I say? Sometimes he's like a tank full of laughing gas. Break the spell.
To do.
that I get a kick out of.
Well, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video so much. Thank you for coming home with me. Honestly, vlogging this made it so much more fun to drive home, and like, it was just nice to, I don't know, sing and have fun and like do it for like not just for a video, but just because it like brought me entertainment. And honestly, that's probably why I film all my videos, just for my own personal entertainment. I know not a lot of people watch them, and I just kind of enjoy entertaining myself. I sound like such a loser. If you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I make new videos whenever I want to. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out, Girl Scouts. Bye.